What's going on, YouTube? All right, as you can see, I'm not on the spider today. I'm on a 1995 Kawasaki Vulcan 800. So, like I said, a couple videos, you might have heard it, you might not. I took a jump, my wife and I took a jump, and you know, to learn to ride on two wheels. So, here we are. So it's a quick little video. So, like I said, I'm new to it. So you'll see returns are shitty. Clutch work might be okay. So we'll take it around and then I will stop and show it off. And also think about starting something new before, you know, like SRK Cycles, she gives his scripture, what have you. So I'm not doing that. What I'm gonna do is, as a father of three, I enjoy a good joke, especially dad jokes. So I figure at the start of each episode or each vlog here, I'll throw out a joke, and you know, you can like it, you can not like it. You can throw something down in the comments of your own, and you know, I'll pick one or two and throw them up here on the, you know, read them out. You know, so like a good one is one that I like is, what did the white bread say to the wheat bread when it told him a room? Let's think on that. You ready? The answer? For real though? Yeah, think about it. And on that note, we're going to take off here. stuff is just, it's new to me in the sense that the spider did not, you know, you didn't need to lean. Right now we're going to pull into the Home Depot, which I need to go to anyway, and get some bolts and stuff. We can't find us a close one. So yeah, there it is. 95 Kawasaki Vulcan 800. I've had this for a couple weeks now, and I've put 64 miles on it, which I would say is not too bad since with the new kid, I don't get to drive as much. So, you know, I'm good with it. I do say, you know, those are like the original saddlebags. Like, I want to take those off because, you know, they're shit. They've sat in the sun for, you know, upteen years, so. Yeah, but overall, stock bike. The guy I bought it from did put some aftermarket exhaust. I'm guessing, he didn't tell me, but they look like, you know, some. Alright, welcome back, YouTube. So, went to a Home Depot. Had to get some license plate bolts. So, you know, luckily it's right around the house, or the corner from the house, rather. So, you know, after a little jaunt around town on the Vulcan, I stopped by and got them. You know, so, look at that, look at that. It's a great starter bike, though. It's very forgiving. You know, if you make a mistake, it's not going to, like, launch you into the stratosphere. Like I said, my only mistake today, one, not putting the keys in the ignition, two, riding in these pants. While they do fit me, they are not fit for this bike. So, for the next time I ride this, won't be in these goddamn pants. Hard to talk more these bastards. God damn it. I'm going to have to edit that out. Yeah. And of course, I'm wearing the SA Company face mask. Again, we'll throw a picture up there in the air. Wearing a different one. Got about seven of them. sometimes I alternate them depending on how I feel. Alright, let's head to the house. And I'll head to the house and I guess we'll call that a day. It's nice talking to you. Remember, you make your own fate. I need y'all to help a brother out. Click the like button and smash that subscribe button. Help me out. I'm trying to reach 10. I'm at 9, which is more than I ever thought I'd have. But let's get to 10 and so on and so forth. That'd be great. All right. Again, thank y'all for watching.